Please go back.
Thank you, Mr. President. During the conventions, Kimberly, during the conventions, Kimberly and Don Judy had an outreach to the Indian Americans community with a video called Four More Years for You, which has gone viral among the Indian Americans in the battleground states. So my question is, would Kimberly, Don Jr. and Ivanka Trump, who are very popular among Indian Americans, would be campaigning on your behalf among the Indian Americans with your views on India-US relationship?
Well, I didn't understand everything you said. I know India, and I understood those young people that you mentioned. They're very good young people. And I know their relationship to India is very good, and so is mine. And Prime Minister Modi is a friend of mine, and he's doing a very good job. Nothing easy, but he's doing a very good job. We're talking about China and India. Going at it pretty good on the border, as you know. It's been a very nasty situation. And we stand ready to help with respect to China and India. If we can do anything, we would love to get involved and help. And we are talking to both countries about that. But I appreciate your nice sentiments. They think a lot of India, and so do I, and I think a lot of your prime minister. Thank you.
My question was about Indian Americans. Do you think they are voting for you? Are they supporting you?
We had an event in Houston, as you know, and it was a fantastic event. I was invited by Prime Minister Modi, and this was a massive, this was at the, where they play football, the Houston football team. And it was incredible. It was actually incredible. And the prime minister could not have been more generous. We have great support from India. We have great support from Prime Minister Modi. And I would think that the people, Indian people, would be voting for Trump. I also, as you know, went to India just prior to the pandemic setting in, because India has been hit very hard. Left really about a week before that. And we had an incredible time. What we saw, the people are so incredible. It's really an incredible place, an incredible country. And it's definitely big. It's definitely big. But you've got a great leader, and he's a great person.
Thank you, sir. Do you think China is bullying India?
I hope not. But they're certainly going at it. They're going at it much more strongly than a lot of people even understand. Yeah, please go ahead.
Thank you, sir. Go ahead.